What is immunotherapy? Did you know there's a cancer treatment that builds on the power of the immune system to find and get rid of cancer? It's called immunotherapy. Immune cells, like T cells and natural killer or NK cells, eliminate sick or infected cells in the body. But cancer can hide from or block the immune system. That's where immunotherapy comes in. It enables the immune system to overcome these challenges. Immunotherapy can include immune checkpoint inhibitors and cell therapies. Immune checkpoint inhibitors block proteins that turn off the immune response, unleashing T cells so they can better target cancer. Usually, these drugs are given through an IV, but some can be given as an injection. First approved in 2011, immune checkpoint inhibitors now treat many types of cancer. And more are being tested through clinical trials. Cell therapies use living immune cells, either from the patient or a healthy donor, to treat cancer. These cells can be modified in the lab to add features like chimeric antigen receptors, or CARs, and T-cell receptors, also known as TCRs, that enable them to better find and destroy cancer cells. Patients receive cell therapy treatments through an IV. Immunotherapy has cured some patients and has benefited many more. The future holds even more promise. MD Anderson researchers are developing more effective immunotherapy approaches with fewer side effects. By working together, our clinicians and scientists are delivering new breakthroughs in ways only possible here.